server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks. I must leave him at the core. Can't do anything without power.
This is a misunderstanding. I will find you. Are you playing a game?
executive ransom before you make the report. Cheap bastards left me twisting in the wind. I was gonna give you the fine of a lifetime. I was willing to risk my life for the company. I could have called in a special team, secured the specimen, and we all would have been happy. But Apollo has got all communications. None of the technicians in Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Thank you.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station. You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Ripley. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeke's sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Synthetics are on the grid, so I found some guys to help me out. I sent one of them to a manufacturing room, but he never came out. Every door is locked, and he sure as hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
Vacate